Hey guys, that's Bral here and welcome back for more Jurassic World Minecraft. We're back. The last time we were here, we actually did two blast furnaces. Well, we've done one blast furnace, but we'll be down. I actually finished off the last blast furnace, so we've got two of them on the go now. I haven't extended this room like I said I was going to yet, so I just left the way it is. But we've got our two blast furnaces, coke ovens. God damn, I keep getting those mixed up. Got our two coke ovens. As you can see, we've got some creosote oil in here. This one's got 1,000 in it, and we've got some coke going, so it's pretty good. We'll let them take away. Today we're going to get another dinosaur into our park, which is pretty cool. Now, I did say last episode we're going to try and get Liplurodon, but it turned out I actually don't have the DNA for Liplurodon. I actually thought I did. I must have been imagining it. But we're going to put another dinosaur down. We're going to put down is the Sarcosuchus. Or is it Suchomimus? I think it might be the Suchomimus. We'll go and have a look and see which one it is. It's one of them. This one here. Sarcosuchus egg. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that's the crocodile. I think that's the big giant-ass crocodile. So we're going to have to like do a bit of a pretty cool exhibit for it. We're not going to go anywhere near that. Well, we're not going anywhere near the pond where, or the lake sort of thing where the Liplurodon is, because we are going to keep it for a big aquatic dinosaur. I don't know whether I should put the Liplurodon in there. I'm maybe thinking the Jurassic shark. What do you call it? Is it Ornithacanthus? Is that what it's called? Maybe. Oh. Hello. It's just gazing out over the hills. Those clouds. The Ornithacanthus. The Jurassic shark, anyway. I said it perfectly the first time. Can't say it the second time. So what we're going to do is we're maybe going to put the croc over here. Now, I don't really want to. I'm going to have to sort of like flatten this out a wee bit. Oh, no, I just broke that. I don't really want to break that. Well, no, I could work out. So what we'll do is we'll include this wee pond into it, or in the exhibit. Just for being concerned it's a crocodile. Now I think this is the crocodile. I'm near 100% sure this is the crocodile. Which is pretty cool. I haven't actually used this guy. In fact, the majority of these dinosaurs are pretty new to me. So what we'll do is we'll use the dirt to maybe fill it up. Or should we just keep it like two down? I'm thinking just maybe keep it like that. And have like maybe. I'm wondering if it'll be good on land. Or will I end up killing this one as well? I don't really want to kill it offhand. But anyway, what we'll do is we'll start planning out the exhibit. So we'll start here. Bring it right across to here, I suppose. What we'll do is we'll fill in that gap because we don't want to have that. Well, actually, you know what? We'll get rid of that there and we'll put that in to make it look a bit. There we go. A bit different. So we'll use this here as a wall and we'll bring it round to here. So we'll start. So we're going to need. Where's my axe? To get rid of this. Get rid of that. So we'll bring it around. I'm just going to do it like that because my block placement is terrible, as you just seen. God damn it. It's going to be a pretty straightforward exhibit. Oh, flip sake. I don't think it'll be a big exhibit. I think this will probably be big enough for it. Need to make sure. I think it'll be big enough for it. How did I manage that? Oh. Goddamn floors. I hate that. Oh. You get a... Oh my goodness, what am I doing? You get like the floors and it just... block just appears on top of it. Yeah, I think that should be it. Should have put like two walls and then just have like a fence. We'll do this exhibit a bit differently. So we will. Because people in here aren't going to be able to see it. Because they're going, it's going to come along here. But we'll do... I've got an idea though. I actually have got an idea. I'm going to like maybe turn this side into like a viewing platform, sort of, or not a viewing platform, like a glass. I'll do this here for the meantime to sort it out, and then we'll, I think I'll turn this like area here, the front part, into like a glass exhibit. Like, just do like a glass front here. I think that'd be pretty cool. We need to make a feeder as well. I think I actually may have a spur one somewhere. Think. Goddamn floor. Goddamn floor. And one more. There we go. So, we'll iron bar this off. We've got plenty of iron bars. And then we'll see about the front part. Now, I'm hoping this is the crocodile because I don't really want to... well, I suppose it wouldn't really matter if it was like a dinosaur, like a proper dinosaur, because we could easily get out of it. Or we could easily get out of the water, so we could. I wonder, could I make this a bit... the water will flow. I would need to sort that out. I'll get water buckets to sort that out. I just want to make it a bit bigger. A bit deeper as well, possibly. We'll get buckets of water to sort that out in a wee second. Let's see, so we'll keep that there. How far are we in the iron bars? Right, so the iron bars are here. I'm thinking maybe keep the iron bars but turn this like into a glass exhibit or glass part. We'll go back and we'll sleep, we'll get some glass and we'll also get a bucket of water or a couple of buckets of water. And we'll see how it works out with the glass. But we're going to get another dinosaur this episode. Giant killer croc from outer space. Run! To run so far to get back home. To really make myself a sleeping bag, although I don't even think I have that there mod installed. Although it'd be handy to actually get it installed, the sleeping bag mod. Because it'll be, I mean, they could just take the sleeping bag at wherever you are and just like sleep. Right. Right. Let's go. Right, get some glass, and then that's all we need is a glass, isn't it? Oh, and buckets of water. We need to get buckets. I think I've got buckets in here. Buckets over here. Do we have the one bucket? I thought I had more. I've got two buckets. Oh! Got a cultivated egg. The flam one. Sweet. Three buckets of water. That should be more than enough. Should be more than enough. To fix the water over here. And then we've got, did we pick our glass up? We did not pick the glass up. Oh, God damn it. Get rid of you, you don't need you. Got more than enough of you. So we've got a glass, and then we'll sort of like do and try and do like a viewing sort of area. I'm just hoping it doesn't break out of the glass. That's the scary thing. If it breaks out of the glass. I'll take a stack. I'm not going to need a stack though. Because it's only for like 3 blocks or something. Right, let's go. Let's get this exhibit finished. And get another dino in the park. I need torches as well. Oh, god damn it. I need quite a lot of things. I'll go down this way, because I never usually go down this way. It took me ages to build this too. Underwater tunnel. Oh, there's the Mosasaur's tail. I think we'd have another underwater thing here for this aquatic dinosaur. For the Pleurodon. Right, put you in there. Right, right, let's see, water. Why is it still like... Do you have dirt on me? I could probably fix this with dirt. Okay, why is it not... I hate the water mechanics in this game. This here, but I don't know how to fix this. Just gonna have to leave it like this, I think. I think it's just being a bit of a tool bag. Unless I sort of like do this. Oh crap. I'll just leave it like this. I think that should be big enough. Actually, I think I'll be big enough. Anyway, back to this here. Glass. What if I just do like... this sort of area. Glass. Because if people are going to come down... Say this is a path. People are going to come down and they can look in. And see it. So where's the glass? I'm just hoping this does not break. Or where did I put that? It doesn't break out of the glass. That's the only thing. Oh, god damn it. And still have the iron bars on top. We'll see how it goes for now. If it does break out, then we'll know that it's not going to work. But I think that's pretty cool. I should have put I was going to put the stone down. Break it another. I'll put put the glass here as well, just to make it even. I think it'll be pretty cool, but I'm just hoping it doesn't break out. But anyway, we're going to put it down. Can I actually get in here if I used all the iron bars? No, I haven't. Do you need to put iron bars this side? I do. Get rid of this here as well to make it look like it's actually, the foundations are actually pretty decent. So there we go. That's my, I'm going to make that the way out. Dirt. Put that there. There we go. So this is going to be this guy's home, new home. I need a torch though, I think. I may need a torch. That there's pretty cool. It's like a mirror, but it's not. I might steal a torch from the compies, or from up here. I'll steal it from up here. I did get that, didn't I? Yeah, I did. We'll put this guy, this egg down. Dinopedia. It's warm. So there we go. We just need to put a feeder in here. So we do. We need to actually put a feeder in here. I should probably actually get that done now, but I'll wait till it hatches. And then put some, obviously it's going to, think it's going to be meat. So it's going to be pretty cool. So we're going to get this cool dinosaur. 18. I'm just hoping that's big enough for it. Should be. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need that either. I've got glitchy out dirt. That should be it. That should fix it. That should fix it. Glitchy out dirt. 48. Sarcosuchus. I'm 100% sure this is the crocodile. 100% sure. And it's probably going to be massive. 62. I just hope it doesn't attack me. Seventy-2%. Get ready to make a bolt for the accent. Once it hits 90, I think I'll make a run for the accent. In fact, I'll probably do that now. I'll make a run for the exit now, and because I think it's gonna be like the Mosasaurus. Just not be tamed, I don't think. Or can you tame a Mosasaurus? I'm not entirely sure actually. But here we go. It should be nearly hatching. There we go. Oh, look at it! It is the crocodile. I was right. It is the croc. There he goes. I wonder, will he attack me? He's pretty cool. Untamed bone. 250. He eats meat, clearly. So I've got to get him some food. But he looks so cool. He looks amazing. There he goes. He's in the water now. So, there we go, guys. We've got a new dinosaur. We have the Jumping Sarcosuchus. So, until next time, guys, please leave a like, subscribe, all that jazz. Hope you have a lovely day, whatever you're doing. And when we come back, we'll continue on with Jurassic World. Minecraft. Don't know what we'll do next episode. Try to, like, make it up as I go along. But until then, have a nice day, and bye for now.